A Des Moines mother who was also involved in the January 6th insurrection, Deborah Sandoval, was set to be sentenced today. She pleaded guilty to entering and remaining in a restricted building, which carries a maximum of 1 year in prison. Her son, Salvador Sandoval Jr., was found guilty on all charges against him for his role in the riots as well. His sentencing is scheduled for early August of this year.